Well, it's been about 3 weeks since we made a video. The last video was the walnut video, but this one is about a big pine log, but it's been 3 weeks as we had a little family move in and freeload on me. But this morning, I saw their kiddos leaving out, so maybe I can fire it up. Let's go take a look. You're talking about a perfect place for a nest. The little birds went in through this hole right here and built the nest in front of the radiator. And a nice little quiet place. If you can see it, there's a nest right there. And they are gone and they never paid rent.
about it. I think I can start cutting the cant now. I gotta roll it one more time because it's narrow this way. I can only cut 14 inches. So I'm gonna roll it one more time and go to cutting.
Here's a little project I made from the first flitch or slab we got off the walnut log, previous video. It is for my uncle, he's the one that owned the walnut.